disorders in pregnancy. Psychiatric disorders in pregnancy need early identification and treatment considering its implications on the patient, the fetus and the baby. Roughly, these can be divided into two categories, those developing it during the antepartum period and those developing it into the postpartum period. Antepartum illnesses could be depression, OCDs, panic and anxiety disorders, mood disorders, bipolar mood disorders, schizophrenia, psychosis, etc. and psychotic depression also. In the postpartum periods, these are categorized as postpartum blues, postpartum depression and postpartum psychosis. During the antepartum period, patients have symptoms of irritability, lack of sleep, excessive crying, disinterest in the surroundings, disinterest in self-care, self-harm, harming others, that is the baby here, and auditory and visual hallucinations also. In the postpartum period, patients usually, the first one is the postpartum blues, which affects 50 to 80% of pregnancies. Symptoms are of guilt, excessive crying, patients can feel overwhelmed. The time of onset is from the birth of the baby till 2 weeks. The treatment required is usually a good support from the family, tender, loving care, and it usually resolves spontaneously. Postpartum depression affects 15 to 25% of pregnancies. There is symptoms of their inability to cope, disinterest in the surroundings, disinterest in the self-care and child-care. And here, patients who have past history of postpartum depression are at increased risk of developing the same. Similarly, history of health issues in the baby, difficulty in breastfeeding, and financial difficulties also add up to the risk. It can begin anytime post-delivery, 2 weeks. 2 weeks after delivery till 1 year after delivery. Treatment usually involves psychotherapy and selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors. They work very well in this. Coming to postpartum psychosis, it affects less than 1% of pregnancies. These patients, apart from having the above said symptoms, they have auditory and visual hallucinations. The onset is 2 weeks post-delivery till 1 year after delivery. Antipsychotics are the mainstay of treatment and a care from a psychiatrist is required. A word of caution here. Acute psychosis needs hospitalization and pharmacotherapy. Sometimes patient might also need electroconvulsive therapy.